Position of women in the early Vedic age. In the early Vedic age, women enjoyed an important position in the society. They were educated enough and they were treated as equal to men. There were also many women scholars who composed the Vedic hymns. They could participate in all religious ceremonies. In fact, no religious ceremony could be performed without the presence of the wife. Women were allowed to choose their husbands in a ceremony called Swayamvara. They also participated in different philosophical discussions just like men. Marriage. The early Vedic people were usually monogamous. The marriageable age of a girl was around 16-17 years. Child marriage was not in practice. In fact, widows were permitted to remarry in the early Vedic society. So we can say that women enjoyed a dignified life in the early Vedic age. In comparison to the earlier period, the position of women in the later Vedic age declined and their rights were also curtailed. In the later Vedic age, women were not allowed to participate in the assemblies. They were regarded inferior to men and their primary duty was to take care of their families. Widow remarriage, which was permitted earlier, was not encouraged anymore. But women were allowed to participate in religious ceremonies. In the later Vedic age, male ancestors were also worshipped. In the next part, I will discuss about few interesting facts regarding their varna system and ashram system in the Vedic civilization. So don't forget to press the bell icon for the notification on my next upload. Thank you.